Changing gears now, Henderson police are investigating after a small dog was found burned inside a bathroom at the Henderson County Fairgrounds on Sunday. Animal control officers were called to the scene and they say it was clear that the dog had been intentionally burned alive. The male dog was identified by his rabies tag and matched with a dog who had been reported missing on social media and to the shelter. Now, if you do have any information, you should contact Henderson police.